Hello everyone, welcome to Let's Play Legend of Zelda, the Minish Cap. So, this Let's Play, for those of you who don't know, I'm going to go ahead and get in here, is a Let's Play I did around, I want to say, it's been a minute. I can say that right now. But this is a Let's Play I started my Let's Play channel with. I started this channel with, and you know what, guys? We're gonna do it, but this time I'm doing it right. So let me go ahead and create my file. And I'm not gonna lie, guys, I'm really excited to do this. To do the Let's Play that I started this channel with, and to do it right. So let me go ahead and do this. Okay, so let me go ahead and check out the options. I want the message speed to be fast. Brightness is all Gucci main. So yeah. Just take a drink of my Coke and get into this magnificent game. Let's start. A long, long time ago, when the world was on the verge of being swallowed by Shadow. The Hedgehog, of course. The only Shadow that really matters. The tiny Picori appeared from the sky, bringing the hero of men a sword and a golden light. Golden Shower? With wisdom and courage, the hero drove out the darkness. Well, I mean, more so with courage, he drove out the darkness, but eh. When peace had been restored, the people enshrined that blade with care. Well, I think this is following Wind Waker, according to the timeline. You know what? I'm not getting into the timeline. That's madness to be had if I got into the timeline. Either way, I guess that's our house. Oh, look, it's Zelda! Look at Zelda, she's adorable. Look at her little sprite. Oh, she's so cute. Also, I'm so sorry, I'm sniffly. It's just like the first episode of Minish Cap all over again. Oh, I get to do voices again, too.
Good morning, Master Smith.
Ah, goodness me, Princess Zelda. Did you sneak out of the castle and come all this way alone? The minister's sure to be worried about you. You know how he gets. Do you? Do you really?
Oh, don't worry about him. He'll be fine. Where's Link? The whole town is bustling for the annual Picori Festival. I thought he and I might go together. Would you mind terribly?
Oh, is that what you're here for? Well, Link was up late helping me last night, and he's still asleep. But I do have an errand at the castle. Yes, this should be fine. Link, time to get up.
I'm not repeating that line because the line pops back up a second time. Here, you see, Link... Link, time to get... I'm not repeating it, because I just said it, so ha! Suck on that. Also, I'm going to turn the gain up a little bit on my microphone, so it'd be a bit louder. Either way, there he is. There is our hero. There is our boy, our dude, Link. So, Link, I'm going to go over the controls real quick, because I don't think I did that in my last Let's Play. So, Link... controls like just like you'd expect. You walk around using the D-pad. You go ahead and like you roll with the R button if you're moving. A and B, you know, have items you can equip. I can't really open up the menu right now, but be sure there's a menu. With that being said, let's go ahead, go in here, and talk to our dear Princess Zelda.
Hey!
Hey, Link. Princess Zelda's here. She'd like to know if you'd join her at the festival.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, Link, come on. Let's go check out the festival together.
No.
Master Smith already gave me his permission to take you.
Yes. After all, the festival only comes once a year, so go on. Have fun. And while you're there, you can do me a favor. I just finished making this sword for the Minister of Hyrule Castle. I'd like you to deliver it to him.
You got the thing! You accepted the Smith Sword! Make sure you don't lose this extremely important delivery. Maybe I want to lose it, brah. You think of that?
Either way, this blade will be presented to the winner of the competition. Don't lose it. And while the two of you may be childhood friends, remember, Zelda is the princess of Hyrule. You watch over her. Don't let anything bad happen to her. Wink, wink.
Because nothing bad ever happens to Zelda, you know. If you've ever played a Zelda game, you should know nothing bad happens to her. She's the main character.
Master Smith, quit worrying. We'll be perfectly safe.
Yeah, perfectly safe. Foreshadowing. That's not foreshadowing.
Come on, Link. Let's go check out the festival.
Okay. Why not? I have nothing else going on. So we get a little cutscene of Zelda walking out the door, and now we're once again in control of our heroes. So let me go ahead and open this for a quick 20 ruples. Occasionally you can break these and some rupees will pop out, like, hey, I got a green rupee. Don't spend it all in one place. You're a dick, game. But that being said, yeah, those pots are random. You can get any number of rupees out of them. I've gotten 5 rupees. I've gotten 1. But it's completely random. I just break them because I want to.
Link, over here.
Okay, let me just go ahead and like pull some weeds, because I noticed that Master Smith is letting this place get, you know, to the dogs. I got a heart. I don't need it, but I got it. And let me go ahead and one more. Okay, cool. I de-weeded the garden real quick, so let's go ahead and head this way.
Link, hurry, let's go.
Okay.
Over here, come on, hurry up.
God, such a pushy princess.
Well, here we are, the town of Hyrule.
Yeah, here we are. Yeah. I do like the music in this game. If anything, this game has phenomenal music. Like, let me just pause and let you listen to this music for a second.
Here we are, Link. Doesn't it look like fun? Come on, let's go look around.
And by let's, she means I'm gonna go look at things and you can catch up to me. So let me go ahead and talk to her here.
Link, there's a storyteller here. We should stop and listen to... Oh, I wonder what's over there.
Apparently Zelda has ADD, I guess? I don't know.
So the Picori are real. My father always told me they were. Oh, look at that.
I swear to God, this girl has, like, ADD. Hi, how are you guys doing?
I've never seen the Picori before. Okay. Hey, guy, have you seen the Picori? I just saw one the other day. It wore a red cone hat, and it was really small, and it was standing inside my dad's shoe. I swear it really was. I swear. Uh-huh.
Hi.
Say, wasn't there going to be a sword fighting tournament at the castle? I wonder who won this year. Oh, wow, over here.
I swear to God. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Zelda wins.
We have a winner. Oh my, Princess Zelda, you won our grand prize in the drawing. You won the grand prize in our drawing. Wow. You get your choice of any of these wonderful prizes. What will it be? First, we have this lovely heart-shaped stone. Next, we have this magnificent gem. Finally, there's this teeny tiny shield. So, which one would you like? Let me guess, the jewel. Oh, but this heart stone is very cute too.
Please get the heart container, please.
Choose whichever one you'd like.
The shield is so adorable. I think I'll take it.
What? Why? Why would you want that ugly thing? What about the heart stone? It's cute! Or this giant gem? It's pretty! Honestly, they're both much nicer than that nasty little shield thing.
Nope, I want the shield. Can I have it?
What a strange princess you are. Well, okay, here's your teeny tiny shield.
Here, I want to give you a present. Doesn't this shield suit you perfectly, Link?
Zelda gave you a small shield. You got the thing.
Hold the button to protect yourself.
It is a little embarrassing, though. It's so tiny.
I know. And Link's going to do a little demonstration of how the shield works.
Just as I thought, you look great. Now, if anything happens, you can protect me with that shield. Oh, I almost forgot. We have to take Master Smith's sword to the castle.
Let's go, Link. Okay, so now the Link, or the shield in this game is actually a lot different than other games. As you can see, the shield is an actual, like, face button, which I think is kind of cool. It will get kind of annoying later. You guys will see what I mean, but I digress. Either way, come on, Link. Let's go. Hurry to the castle. God, Zelda, you're so pushy. Oh, hey, look. A Deku Scrub shooting her. Ouch. That must be the business scrub I heard the soldiers talking about. They were saying a Deku Scrub had been hassling all passers-by. Link, do something about it, otherwise we can't get to the castle. If only we had some way to defend ourselves against those nuts of his.
You mean, D's nuts? No. Eat shit.
Haha! Please forgive me, sir! I heard there was a festival, and I came to town hoping to hawk my wares. Unfortunately, we scrubs have a tendency to spit nuts when we speak. Everyone else got scared, ran away, and no one would buy anything. This is a terrible place to do business. I'm going back to my cave.
I actually feel a little sorry for the business scrub.
But that nut hurt.
Oh well, he won't be hassling anyone now. We'd better hurry to the castle.
Heck yeah. To the castle. Also, remember these trees. They'll be somewhat important later on.
And here we are, in Hyrule Castle.
Hello, Minister.
Oh, Link, you brought the sword, did you? Then, as a minister of the Kingdom of Hyrule, I, Partho, accept this blade. You came just in time. The award ceremony will begin soon.
I'm sorry, Link, but I'd better go. I have to prepare for the ceremony. I had a good time at the festival. Thanks for coming with me.
Since you're here, Link, why don't you join us for the award ceremony?
I don't know if that's the same voice I just gave him, but oh well.
Hey, look, it's the Master... I mean, Picori Blade. That's not the Master Sword.
Do you know about that sword, Link? It's called the Picori Blade, and it locks evil, much evil, away in that chest. Oh, ho, ho. The Picori Blade is sacred among the people of Hyrule. The legend has it that long ago, the Picori gave us this blade. Whoever wins the competition earns the honor of touching the sacred blade.
Cool. Oh, listen to that music. Is the king gonna speak?
Let the award...
Oh, he sounds kinda like Big Boss. Huh? Let the award ceremony begin. Commence. Vati, champion of the competition, you may approach the blade.
I have to give this dude a really good voice.
To think things would go this well. The Picori blade and the bound chest spoken in Hylian lore. The chest must hold that which I seek. I'll relieve you of its contents now.
Everyone, attack! Oh shit, he has the Force.
Don't interfere with me. As victor, I have earned the right to approach the Picori Blade. I've been waiting for this moment.
Unlimited power! Oh shit, he broke it. He broke it. It broke. He broke it. Oh no.
Look at all the death and destruction. And Link just survived somehow with his shield, I guess. I don't know.
Who are you?
I think that's Zelda. Who are you? Why are you doing this?
The princess with the mystic aura. The power that was gifted to the people of Hyrule still flows within the veins of the ladies of its royal family. Interesting. If I leave you now, you'll only cause me trouble later. That will never do. To stone with you.
Zelda, no! It's almost as if the bad thing happened.
All who stand in my way shall share this fate. Now, to find out what that power awaits me in this chest. Empty. There's nothing inside here but a rabble of monsters. What is the meaning of this? Well, I know the force I'm after is somewhere out there. I'm in no hurry. I can take my time searching for it.
Oh shit, son. Oh shit, son. It just got real. Oh, hey, look. Here I am sleeping. You gonna get up there, homie? Okay. Well, that was a really lucrative episode. So join me next time where we figure out what we're going to do next. Zelda's been turned to stone, and some evil man named Vati has broken the Picori Blade, unleashing immense darkness onto the world. What will become of Hyrule? Find out next time on Let's Play Legend of Zelda, The Minish Cap. Till then.